and in a Hampton mouth, and in a Hampton spouse, and in a Dixie house. Summer. Three radio stations, you tell me nothing goes on. Is it the same cook?
No.
Not yet. The boy's on here, though. Hey there. Lincoln Clay. I'm running for vice chairman or whatever the fuck. Fuck this door. Yeah, I knocked it down. Bitch, come and get me. Believe you me. What, are you alone here? Okay, I'm coming to kick your ass.
What? How, motherfucker?
Open, open. Which way you running? Which way you run, huh?
You're gonna swing high, boy! You gonna do it?
Where the fuck do I... Oh, you...
You don't sit to bed, boy!
Yeah? Oh yeah? How's your car going, huh? You dumb motherfucker! What the fuck? Shit. Get in this piece of shit. Get in the way! Quick, Lincoln! Bitch, I'm on the go! I'm coming for you, dumbass! Come on, I need some chase music here. Alright, well...
Mike, I need help!
If any of y'all in the mood, I got a report of an armed colored boy in the hollow.
Did they just... Oh, I thought they just said a colored boy. That's it? He's just black? Ooh, I'm coming for your festival fucking face. Get over here. Stop sign, get the fuck out of here. Oh, listen, this fucking bitch has horn. Why is that song not over yet? Oh my god. Why, I picked this for comedic effect, but this is kicking my ass. Oh, I have no ammo, too. Great. Coming for you.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Alright, that's it. Oh my god, this guy is forever just going slightly faster than me. I fucked up so bad. He's not gonna crash, is he? Well, bitch, neither will I. Except when I crash into you, you dumb motherfucker! Get out of your fucking car, you piece of shit! Just pull over, we can handle this like men. Pull over, it's all over. Oh, I helped you there. You got a fucked up tire there, young man. It's just a matter of time! Oh, that was a fucking pig. Run into him. Run into him. Oh, didn't even have a stoplight, motherfucker. You shit the fuck you. I'm gonna make you shit the car when I kill you. Wait, what is with the weather? I'm here. Oh, you just hop out. Hop out. This is it. I got him!
I'm calling the police!
Yeah, how about you get a call and... I'm just coming over here to kick your ass. Hello, bitch. Do you know how long I've been
chasing
you?
You're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
The boss has got enforcers dealing around the hall.
Alright.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
A little bit too close there. Thanks for the car, though. Oh yeah, there's no fast travel in this game. Isn't that a funny joke?
Soothes the burning.
Oh my god, this is just gonna be a whole episode of me trying to get back.
Come to New Bordeaux.
New Bordeaux. Now that's a man's song. Oh, look at this bitch turn too. Damn, maybe I underestimated you. Oh shit. Officer? Look at that, we're like halfway there.
The Royal Hotel, where the views will literally take your breath away.
Officer? Oh hell yeah. Now dancing in the moonlight. Oh, what's up with all these pigs? Oh, big man, huh? Get the fuck on that ground, asshole. Defender of the week. Defender of the week. Also, killer of the week. Bitch! Hey, wasn't there a guy out here?
White man's work is never done.
Hey, you want to see a cool knife? It looks a little something like this. Hey, weren't there two guys over here? Okay, he took how many shots? I assume you were bad.
Can't let him pick us off.
Oh, good. Still funny, dummy? Or are you just kind of dead? Okay. Gotcha. Money, ammo. I know you're nervous, but enjoy the show. Take a breath. Don't ask any questions. Joe's a good man. Start prattin' on. Make him look bad. He'll end you for show. For show? What are you? Eddie? Something. Making the music. Setting the mood. Breaking the windows. Sipping some brew. Wow, the cops did not even give a shit. Shouts out. Uh-oh. That is some shit that'll blow up. And the flames went higher. Wait, where is this guy? He is he's checking it out. He's like, what are all these dirt people doing here? Me, Lincoln Clay. Officers?
Time. I looked over the by that time, it was 10:30 then. I looked down the bar at the bartender.
I don't know why that was backwards, but okay. Schmack, Donovan. If you say so. Is this one of those crashes?
I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck. And as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bo Cephas and Thomas Lee.
Oh, well, we have to go
for that. His guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot first, let God sort them out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat, I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
See you later. Hey, it's us, the inbred assholes. Let's get out there, boys. A lot of sister fucking to do. Get to work. And that's what the Dixie Mafia is like. It's just Cletus, his brother cousin, Nathaniel, and then their uncle brother, father, Dimitri Cliss. I don't know why he's Roman.